thought she was gonna walk across that white line.
Good, Kelly.